Together with POC and Ericsson, Volvo Cars is presenting the world's first technology concept where we are protecting the bicyclists as well as the driver.
When we started the project, we immediately understood the potential of this concept. Volvo has the most advanced safety systems in their cars, and we are already on the cyclists' heads. There is a new device built inside the helmet that connects via Bluetooth to the cyclist's smartphone, and the phone is then connected to the Volvo cloud.
By sharing position data between the cyclist and the car, we have the opportunity to give them both a proximity alert if a collision is imminent.
But it's much more than a shared safety system. If a collision is about to happen, the helmet will react and warn the cyclist with light signals and vibration. So for the first time, the cyclist will have its own active safety system on board.
As a leader in safety, we see a huge potential that we would like to investigate further. It's all about caring, sharing, and it's all about protecting the unprotected.